What's up, everybody? Azarel here. Welcome to another ADS Play uploading schedule for the week of October 9th to the 15th. I'm actually recording this on the 8th because tomorrow I know I'm not going to be home in time to do one, so I'm just kind of doing it early as like I normally would do under these circumstances. But this is going to be a short one, just going to give you a quick rundown of everything that I'm doing, some things that have happened, and because of that, some playthroughs may be starting a little bit later, or some playthroughs may be starting later than what I originally intended, and, you know, everything that I have going on. So first off, you know, this is the month of October, and we have the Halloween special coming up. Now, I'm asking if there's anything that you guys would like to see played for a Halloween special. I don't have a list or anything like that prepared. So really, like, the choice is yours. If nothing is decided prior to that, I do have a couple games that I played or that I downloaded or bought last year that I had on a back burner just for this, you know, so. The Halloween special is gonna, you know, go down. It is gonna be something. Let me see. When is? I said that I'm gonna start the Halloween special. I want to say on the 16th, because by the time Halloween gets here, I want to have it done. So next week, I want to get the Halloween special started. I'll say on the 16th, I want to get it started, and depending on what my work schedule is looking like, because I think they got me booked up except for 2 days, and 2 days I'm going to be off, so I don't know how that's going to work. I'm just going to have to find time to play it any chance I get, but the one that I have in mind, unless I'm, you know, asked to play something else via you guys, you know, that game shouldn't take me forever to finish. I don't, from what I'm to understand, it's not that long. So I think it'll be perfect for a Halloween special. So I'm not going to say what it is, but it's going to be a surprise. So when you guys see it, you know, you guys can revel in it and in the excitement of it. So, but yeah. Also, let me click on this because I wanted to show you guys this. Last week I did announce that I wanted to play Mafia 3 because I sent back I finally sent back Star Ocean. The thing is that the same day that they would have shipped me Mafia 3 was the same day that they received was when they received Star Ocean. So I couldn't get it shipped to me in time because they didn't process the fact that it was returned to them. So, you know, I had to take that one on the chin. So if they didn't send it to me about time the next time I get a little bit more money, then I guess I'm going to have to, you know, just buy it because that's a game that I really am interested in playing. I'm curious to see what the game is like because I didn't play the first two Mafias, but this could probably get me interested in playing the first two like some like sequels normally do. But yeah, most definitely. So the main two games I'm gonna be focusing on this week is first off is Deus Ex. I am uploading some Deus Ex footage right now. You see, I got the footage been uploaded. Just, you know, going slow. I'm trying to do it a little bit at a time, but I have a bunch of footage from Deus Ex that I'm trying to get uploaded. Also, I have I got a bunch of matches from the competition mode and Overwatch that I want to upload. Some of those matches were just plain stupid, and there was one match where we could have won it. I'm going to just say we could have won it, but some stupid stuff happened. You guys are going to see, but yeah, that's pretty much that. What else I want to talk about? XCOM 2. This game right here is a different animal, and it's a shift between liking the genre that it's like leaning towards. It seemed like it would be like a fusion between a tactical RPG and a shooter, which is, you know, something that you don't really see. This is like the first time that I've witnessed anything like this. It's a pretty unique game. So for what they're trying to do, I appreciate it and I do like the game, but the game mechanics are fucked up. I mean, I kid you not, playing the game on normal is like playing it on hard difficulty. And they and on the first mission after, you know, the tutorial, they give you such a hard time. Dude, I had first let me just show you. Hold on. Let me just show you guys how many parts. Look, there's 9 parts to that. And you know, 7 out of those 9 parts, like the last 7 is me trying to get to, well, I would say like the first, like the last 6, are me just trying to beat the first mission because of how broken it was. I mean, I was having mixed emotions. It's a good game and I can see it being good, but they messed up with the development somewhere because the accuracy of some of the shooters is off and it's so low. And for that to be like the first mission for you to go through that much trouble, it's one of those things where it's like, come on, dude, like you really have to do that. Like even if you were used to playing XCOM, like that's it's like the first mission. You're not supposed to have that much trouble on the first mission. The first mission should not feel like you're playing a game on like a very hard difficulty. And that's exactly what it felt like. Because you have certain, from that first mission, it seems like they're going to give you like certain objectives they want you to complete. And it's, you know, like the game is very turn-based. Like it's turn-based. Like first your team is going to move, then the enemy team is going to move, you know, it's like that. So if, and oftentimes it will seem like, you know, because of all the enemies that are there and with the accuracy being so low. It was times where I had my I had my soldiers at like point blank range, and you're gonna see it in it's one of these videos. Either it's gonna be part 6 or part 5, I don't remember, but I think it was part 6 because that's what I labeled it as. But it was times where I had shooters at point blank range at the aliens. Right? I mean, point blank range, right there in front of them, and they missed. And like the logic in that, like just thinking about it pisses me off because it's like, dude, how do you miss from point blank range? And it's one of those things where it's just, I don't know if the game is bugged and they did that, or they just intended for you to play the game on rookie until you got you know, your soldiers levels up because you do get to promote your but the soldiers were the ones that survived the battles. You know, they gain experience and you can promote them and they get stronger and what have you. You know, they were certain things they could have did better. So I don't know if they're gonna patch the game and fix that, or you just gotta play the game on easy, because playing the game on easy is like playing it on normal. You know? And what's fucked up is that when I was playing the game on normal difficulty, the difficulty for the mission was set to easy. And I even posted a picture on my Twitter, and even on my Facebook fan page, if you guys can see, where I even mentioned, open this up because I don't. Never mind. I couldn't even find it on there. I paused my recording and tried to look for it. I can't find it. But, you know, it was a picture that I'm pretty sure some of you guys have already seen it, but it was basically me making fun of the fact that they say that the mission difficulty was easy, but it wasn't. And I'm going to continue to play XCOM 2. I mean, I like the game, I just don't like the way it was developed. I think they could have did a better job handling that, but you know, we'll see as time goes on. Yeah, most definitely Deus Ex is the main game right now, because I've been behind on it, you know, for so long because so many other games came out that grabbed my interest. On top of the fact I don't really play shooters like that, but you know, Deus Ex, it's a fun game. I just kind of push it to the side, but most definitely things are starting to heat up in the storyline and to where it's getting good. So I'm definitely gonna continue to enjoy that. But yeah, man, so that's pretty much it. Deus Ex and XCOM 2. And I'm gonna upload the Overwatch competitive matches ASAP. But I think the Deus Ex matches are gameplay footage is more important than that. So that has to get released first. So besides that, just to throw it in there, for those of you who haven't, ABS Play Cards is the official Yu-Gi-Oh! Channel. With all the Yu-Gi-Oh! Content from here on out will be posted. It's been up for like a few weeks now. You know, it's all the content is getting uploaded at a pretty consistent pace. So I gotta finish up the Raging Tempest booster pack and get finished recording a few of the archetypes that I wanted to do archetype reviews on. So you guys keep that. So go if you're a fan, if you were a fan of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Content that I used to do on ADS Play 101, go to ADS Play Cards. It is up and running. I'm gonna have the channel trailer out soon, so guys get ready for that. But until then, I will be uploading more content, you know, ASAP. So later on, pretty much later on this week, I'll see I'm off. What, Wednesday? So expect to see more content on Wednesday, pretty much. So that's it, man. So besides that, I'm gonna be promoting ADS Play Cards for the rest of this month, and after that, I'm just not gonna mention it anymore. I'm gonna take off all of the Yu-Gi-Oh! Content that's on ADS Play 101. Meaning you can still search it in YouTube, but I'm just gonna it's just not gonna be seen on ADS Play 101. So I'm trying to move all the Yu-Gi-Oh! Viewers and Yu-Gi-Oh! Content lovers over to ADS Play Cards. So that's what the plan is. So I'm gonna continue to promote the channel throughout the rest of this month. But when you know this month is over, all the Yu-Gi-Oh! Content is gonna get. I'm not gonna move all these Yu-Gi-Oh! Videos over there. You know, they're just gonna be archived in YouTube, the website. But you guys are definitely gonna be able to check out all the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Content, as well as search for all the old content, you know, in any YouTube search engine. But all the new Yu-Gi-Oh! Content is gonna be uploaded to ADS Play Cards. So keep your eyes out for that. So thank you guys for watching. Peace, and I'll see you guys for gameplay this week.